intended. But I'm still anointed.
Yeah.
Amen. That's just a little time when you got to get all the history of it. Okay, you can even hear from David, but some of us have some David situations in our lives. And God still didn't press it back on you. And you still anointed. Amen. You may not have slept with Bathsheba, but you have a bad attitude.
Come on.
Yeah. Amen. You may not have stabbed your right Hittite in the back, but you stabbed somebody in the back. Can I get with you?
Yeah.
You may not have lied to your right, but you lied to somebody.
Come on.
Hallelujah.
But you still anointed. Hallelujah. I wish there was more time, but that y'all used it up completely. So we're going to have prayer and you're going to get ready to go home. Amen. Before we go home, though, we want to pray for some people. I definitely want to pray for some people. And I was sitting here, I remember a beautiful girl in our church. I called her twice on. And I heard that testimony this morning. Look, he is my twin now. So that's my twin. Amen. Amen. I may look nice and smile good now, but that was kind of a mean rascal. I used to drink and party in my behind. Can I get a witness up here? If the roof went on fire, we put it on fire, we got up in there.
Come on, that's it.
Come on, we got the dance floor locked in. Y'all, you hear what I'm saying?
Yeah.
If we don't sustain as a dead party, we got it. Come on. Is anybody in here like me? But the truth about it, and this is where the headaches and the handshakes come in, this will be, is you are restricting the natural praise that's inside of you. You naturally got a big mouth because you walk around here quiet. And cry loud and scare not. You got to do some hollering.
Amen.
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 You don't know how to get this thing out there because she talked about the crying cat and the bougie cat. And I'm still trying to look at my notes. I didn't get the other three. Amen. But I guarantee it's a loud cat in this whole thing. There's always somebody with a big mouth. Can they hear this? Amen. There's a saying, this is going to be 3 minutes, we're going to be ready to go. But there's a saying, you better watch them quiet people.
Yeah. That's right.
They're quiet most times. But every now and then, when the situation aligns itself just right,
come on.
They will jump up and break you off of proud of you. Here, brothers, please, I know you're ready to go, but
it's a time that we need to learn how to forget about ourselves, forget about our past, forget about our failures, and stop second guessing.
Amen.
If God can use anybody, he can use you.
Amen.
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 Everybody in God's Bible that he used was jacked up.
Yes. Yes.